around 63.2 degrees, and our wind direction a little bit more out of the east at this hour. And that's kind of key because during the overnight